is the clip that I would like to share with you of my trip to Xinjiang in China. And this scenery is along our train ride.
This is the rapeseed garden where we use it for the oil, edible oil. And it only flowers during summer and right in July. So we came here at the right time. It's so beautiful. Nothing compares to. This is the rapeseed garden.
Hope you love the scenery as much as I do. Where it is so beautiful. Well, to enjoy. If you like my video, please do like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.